some issues with drops last year, has cured all that this year. This time Carson whipped.
No matter what, Roscoe, I still love you so much. You're a great big brother. You're doing awesome.
Roscoe, don't be ugly.
Yeah, I mean, he's gotta get in there and throw some chairs or overturn a table.
What's up, Roscoe? What's up? What's up, girl? Oh, hey, Roscoe. Hey. What's up, girl? What's up? Does that feel good? Is your ear itch? Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? She looks like a little raccoon or something.
Give your sister a kiss.
Like, no. Roscoe, Mama loves you. What the hell? You're the cutest.
Oh God.
Oh God. And there goes the boys. Us girls will keep it classy. Ooh, look at that butt. Oh my God.
Lucy.
Russell, fight back, bro.
What else is gonna mean to her? Oh dear gosh. Lucy, you're gonna be so dirty. Lucy!
Yeah.
She's nibbling on Roscoe.
She's like, oh my dear.
Buster.
Lucy Lou, where are you?
Hey, girlfriend. What's up, hot stuff?
Go get him. Go get him. Look, he's coming this way. Go get him. Go get him. Roscoe, are you okay, baby? He just... No, Lucy! Oh, God. Wait, Roscoe. I'm going to record your sister. Hey, little girl. He's so full of snow.
Oh no.
Oh, give me this. Yes, Roscoe, Mama still loves you. Are you okay, Lucy? Go get it.
Time to call about the Funeral Advantage Program. Through the Funeral Advantage Program, your family receives a life insurance cash benefit up to $20,000 in the event of your death. If you live in a qualifying state and you're between age 40 and 85, call now because you are eligible for a free Funeral Advantage Program offer. Don't put it off. Call the number on your screen now.
Fractal. There's no like drilling rig or anything we work on. It's just like a location, like a shop hand, I guess, working on pumps. Whenever they come in, blenders and shit like that.
See, I wouldn't mind. I would even start like at the very bottom, as long as I could, even if I'll be on the way, you can meet me at five. I'll be
okay, you guys just act natural. Keep doing what you're doing. You're doing great. And then Roscoe goes to hump her in the face.
We had a lot of stuff go on behind closed doors that shouldn't have.
Abusive?
Very.
Violent?
Very.
Physically violent? I know it's weird because you were homeschooled.
We talked
about it, isn't it?
Yeah.
You don't like to think about what.
I mean, it's just boys being stupid, but.
Yeah, I have already.